गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रोसीड द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर द एडवेंचर ऑफ टोटो। नाउ लेट्स सी। व्हेन टोटो वाज फाइनली एक्सेप्टेड बाय ग्रैंड मदर, ही वाज गिवन अ कंफर्टेबल होम इन द स्टबल वेयर ही हैड फॉर अ कंपेनियन द फैमिली डंकी नाना। स्टूडेंट्स, फाइनली द ग्रैंड मदर हु डिसलाइक टू another pets, but finally when she came to know about this new pet and she agreed, but she told that it would be better to keep this new pet in the house in the parts of the donkey Nana. On Toto's first night in the stable, grandfather paid him a visit to see if he was comfortable. And when the new pet, means Toto, kept with the donkey Nana at night, the grandfather visited to see the condition that donkey is comfortable or not. Then he found that, to his surprise, he found Nana without apparent cause pulling at her halter and trying to keep her head as far as possible from a bundle of her. Then grandfather found that the donkey Nana was not fine. He was looking in problem because Toto has also disturbed him so much, and without any apparent cause he was pulling her head to make distance from the monkey Toto towards the bundle of hay, because he was getting trouble and Toto was trying to disturb him. Grandfather gave Nana a slap across her haunches and she jumped back, dragging Toto with her. Then grandfather slapped the donkey Nana, and then he saw that the donkey and Toto both are dragging together. He was surprised to see the scene. He had fastened onto her long ears with his sharp little teeth. Then he noticed that the monkey Toto had fastened, bound up to the donkey Nana, and with a his sharp teeth, he had made many cut marks on the ear of the donkey Nana. It was a very mischievous act done by the monkey Toto. Toto and Nana never became friends, and after that, it was impossible to be a friend and to maintain a friendship between Nana and Toto was fully impossible. A great treat for Toto during cold winter evening was the large bowl of warm water given him by grandmother for his bath. By and by, there was a good friendship, a good caring was developed by grandmother to Toto. It was the winter time, and grandmother began to arrange warm water in a bowl for the monkey Toto, and Toto also get bath in that bowl. He would cunningly test the temperature with his hand, then gradually step into the bath, first one foot, then the other, as he had seen me doing, until he was into the water up to his neck. And then, the activity of Toto was definitely like a educated man, because he kept his finger, his leg one by one into the warm water to find out that the water's temperature is low or high. And this activity was definitely very attractive, and when he found it clear according to his own amusement. Finally, he stepped into the water to take bath, first one foot, and after that he kept another foot into the water, and he also enjoyed into the water up to his neck. This act of the monkey Toto was definitely very, very impressive and attractive for all the family members. Once comfortable, he would take the soap in his hands and rub himself all over. After that, the monkey Toto started to rub his hand and legs with soaps like a man, like an educated, like a gentleman. And this act of the monkey was very appreciable by the family members when he rubbed the soap over his body like the man, because he had noticed everything to do all the activity by the all family members in the house of grandfather. When the water became cold, he would get out and run as quickly as he could to the kitchen fire in order to dry himself. And after that, his another activity was also very, very nice. When he found that the water is cold, after that, he ran towards the kitchen to dry off his body with the effect of the fire. If anyone lobbed at him during this performance, Toto's feeling would be hurt and he would refuse to go on with his work. And during this period when everyone lobbed at him to see his performance, at that time, Toto looked angry and he refused to go on with his bath. Means he was also irritated to see when anyone tried to make joke about his performance. One day, Toto nearly succeeded in boiling himself alive. And in this passage, this is the last line, Toto was one day fully looking to boil alive in the water, but it was a nice chance, a good luck that he was saved.